MFB Dominion Club unboxing. Supply. Yeah, it's a mini USB type power supply. Cool. Oh, and this thing's tiny. Much smaller than I expected, actually. It's really heavy. If you have a Tams bar light or a Tams mouse, then probably you're used to the size and shape. Wow, it's beautiful, sort of mint green, or yeah, it's kind of mint green. My favorite color when I was a kid. This is a beautiful, amazingly beautiful piece of equipment right here. Just, you know, just really quite beautiful. I'm really happy. I haven't even heard it yet. I haven't even heard it in person yet, but wow, MFB Dominion Club. Ooh, I've been checking my mail every day to see if the thing had shipped since, I think, a couple months at least. Probably me. Yeah. Wow. That thing weighs like, I don't know, a pound and a half, maybe two. I don't know. It's really heavy compared to a lot of other things. In fact, it might be heavier than a Tans bar. I've wanted one of these since I saw that Super Booth video on YouTube. What do we got here? Version 1.0, serial number 17003. Alright. Here we've got audio out, headphone out, MIDI out, MIDI in, M-bus through. What's an M-bus? I don't know. It looks like a trigger in and out, really. USB to a PC and a keys USB. I guess it's got its own USB host. That's kind of cool. And then there's the DC in, power switch. Okay, let's take a look at the manual here, because unlike the manual for an MFB Tans bar, for example, they actually put a lot of love and work into this one. This is like a real manual. This is cool. Nicely organized. Nice graphic, step by step. You should go back and do one like this for the original Tans bar drum machine. Certainly would make life easier. This is a Garmin power adapter. It is 5 volts, 1 amp, DC.